There we are. Well, we just got back from The Martian, starring Matt Damon, at Times Square, the movie. Must be some sort of sale, because there's red banners everywhere. It was a good movie. I was...
Hilarious!
Yeah, I mean, it's still... Yeah, it's intense. It's intense. But, like, Megan and I were the only ones who were laughing at the jokes, because they didn't quite translate. It was very American humor. So as soon as the movie was over and the lights turned on, every single person in the theater turned around to look to see who was sitting behind them. But hey, you know, what are you gonna do? All right, so now we're in the lighted city of downtown Lhasa, Beijing Road. We're gonna take you to the Patala Palace and home. And we'll show you what's new at night.
Feel too tall, could've used a few pounds. Tight pants, pants.
Danger.
She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes.
Oh, am I videoing myself? That's awkward.
Way up high.
So apparently I was videotaping my crotch for a while. That's going to be a good view. All right, here we are. That's our video. All right, we're going to... Oh, no, there's still cars coming.
Okay, we woke up.
Oh, turn.
Oh.
Just kidding, we're going now, and it's still recording. Ah, look out, babe. All right. So we're cruising down towards the Patala from Times Square Mall. Things look kind of similar as before. They're all newish. I don't actually remember what these buildings look like, but I don't remember them being too different. A lot of the shops are a little different. I don't actually remember what they're like. One thing I did notice is coming up by the Patala, there's now two post offices. One of them is just like a tourist post office where they say postcards and other stuff like yak jerky, candy, and other random touristy junk. Oh look, another Deco's. One thing that was really different was the subway, the walk, not actually like ride a subway, but the walkway that goes underground. So you can't actually take your bike into the Patala Square anymore, or take it to the right, or take a car to the right beside the Patala. That's all been cut off. This button still doesn't work, so I'm just recording the whole time.
Getting dark.
Felt the lightning. Yeah. Waited on the thunder.
Oh, there you go, you turned on that time. There's the original Bai-E big one. That's still where you get most of your stuff. Here's one of the Chinese post, Tibet Paradise post office. And then here's the China Post, okay. And then there's the China Post, like regular. And then on the end of the China Post is where you buy your train tickets. That's kind of cool. Whoa! The Patala isn't lit up. We're probably here too late. We missed our chance. Okay, I'm just gonna show you this little gated area because it's new. So, you have the metal detector to get into the Patala Palace, which is new, of course. And then you have the kind of the walkway. And so you can't really drive your car here anymore. Which is great for me since I don't drive a car. But one thing else is new is here is the entrance to the little walkway that goes beneath. Oh, I'm wrong, the cars can get in. Check it out. The walkway that goes underneath the Patala. It's been closed for a while to get directly access to the Pursitala, but it's still there. Okay, let's go ahead and cross here, babe. We've got the walk sign. So there's the Pursitala, not lit up, which if you've been here at night, it means we're out pretty late. To the right, it's Pursitala Square. We've had a couple big signs of, you know, all the premieres in China's history. Mao, Hu Jintao, Xi Jinping, all of them, all five of them. The ponds are still beautiful. I'll try to add some photos of those to this video. Got a couple nice pictures of that. To the left, there's been some more swanky shops next to the Pursitala Square. Some of the smaller shops are gone. Here, ooh, it looks like they shut down the Pursitala. So what we're looking at now is the metal detector area, because you have to go through a metal detector every time you go into the square. But apparently it's shut down. Oh, but late at night, it looks like they don't care unless you go in whatever. Ooh, you want to ride your bike on the Pursitala Square?
What?
Let's ride our bike on the Pursitala Square. I don't see why not. It's not quite shut. I can't read the Chinese. Sweet. I've done it before. No, not this year. Oh. Bukui. Oh, there's you. Sorry. There's you. Megan was right. We can't go in. But totally worth it to go in there. So I remember when Craig and I used to walk, like, right around the squares. Not something we can do anymore. But it's always nice being the dumb foreigner because you can kind of get away with anything for a little bit.
Wow.
We're going down Rainbow Road, bestly called, which is called the Rainbows. Over this way. We're going down towards the Jokong Temple. New bread talk over there. For all you bread talk fans. Metal detector to get in there. And here we are in the front. There's a lot of cars parked out front. I had no idea. There we are, the Jokong. Alright, so here we are in front of the Jokong. I'm gonna show you a little live concert coming out here late at night. Let's do a little ride by, see what they're singing. There's no stalls.